From its inception, the United States has been a laboratory for racism and sexism and hatred, administered by the incumbent few, generated animosity, and thrust our economic strength, our military power, and most of all, seizing goods from others. This system, built upon the foundation of private property, harnesses insult in every word, gesture, action. And if you teach your children and others how to hate, they will learn to be what I call a point of light.